They're going to look to throw. And Eifert has it. And they're going to have themselves another first down as the tackle's made at the Steelers' 29-yard line.
You know I'm going to lean towards the defender, right? You know I'm going to do that.
I know.
That's a tough situation for him as I see it. But the truth of the matter is, that ball was not streaking towards him. Had a little arc on it. He's got to find a way to get it.